Hey, nicely. What are you looking at? Sky was just following Miss Sarah, and you should have seen her. She can hit a lot that would have cooled off a moose at mating time.
Great. Just so we don't take it to Havana.
Havana? He couldn't take this doll to New Rochelle. Say, where's Nathan? You have to start lining up the game.
I suppose trying to see Miss Adelaide, she is mad at him again.
That Miss Adelaide always taking his mind off honest work.
Yes, it is too bad that a smart businessman like Nathan has to go and fall in love with his own fiancée.
Benny, that is his weakness, and we should be tolerant, for I am told it is a worldwide weakness. Look!
What's playing at the Roxy? I'll tell you what's playing at the Roxy. Picture about a Minnesota man so in love with a Mississippi girl that he sacrificed everything to move all the way to Biloxi. That's what's playing at the Roxy.
What's in the Daily News? I'll tell you what's in the Daily News. Story about a guy who bought his wife a small ruby that otherwise would have been his union dues. That's what's in the Daily News.
What's happening all over? I'll tell you what's happening all over. Guy sitting at home by a television set who used to be something of a rover.
That's what's happening all over.
Love is a thing that has licked him.
And it looks like Nathan's just another victim.
Yes, sir. When you see a guy reach for stars in the sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some doll.
When you spot a John waiting out of the rain, chances are he's the same as only a John can be for a Jane.
When you meet a gent paying all kinds of rent, more a flat that can flatten the dodgeball.
Call it sad, call it funny, but it's better than even money. That the guy's only doing it for some dough.
When you see a Joe saving half of his dough, you can bet barely making it for some dough.
When a bum buys wine like a bum can afford, it's a cinch that the bum is under the thumb.